We'd like to propose a toast to this union, that we believe indeed that the plans he has for us, they are good. They are not to harm us, but to prosper us. He says, observe my commandments and I will make you great. And in you I see God, and I know when you speak, he speaks through you.
Thank you.